Delhi Pollution Control Committee has started cracking down on different sources of pollution in the capital ahead of the winter season. An inspection of all ready-mix concrete plants and construction sites with an area of more than 20,000 square meter was conducted this week, and fines of ₹3.1 crores have been imposed on RMC plants found to be violating dust norms. Construction sites violating norms, meanwhile, were fined ₹80 lakh by DPCC. Of the 93 RMC plants inspected, 54 were found to be operational, while 31 were found to not be taking adequate measures against dust pollution. DPCC said at 11 of these sites, directions have been issued to stop operations. But in all 31 sites, notices to impose a penalty ranging from Rs 5 lakh to Rs 20 lakh have been issued, DPCC said in a statement on Saturday. Officials said the violations at the RMC plants included uncovered building materials like sand and cement, unpaved roads leading to the working area, no sprinkling systems in place, uncovered conveyor belts, and non-operational wheel washing facilities. DPCC also inspected construction sites with an area of over 20,000 square meter and found three sites not using anti-smog guns, with their work halted until they install these guns for violating and not following dust control measures. Eight sites have been issued notices with fines ranging from Rs 5 lakh to Rs 20 lakh. The drive against construction sites has only begun, and one-third of the sites have been covered so far. In the coming week, the remaining two-thirds sites will also be covered, a DPCC official added. A TOI online report.